New this morning, a man accused of inappropriately touching women on Lower Broadway is facing charges. According to an arrest report, officers were called to Broadway and 3rd Avenue on Thursday. Witnesses claim the suspect had touched at least 3 women on their backside. When confronted, the suspect told officers it wasn't an assault, but this was an apology, and the officers should let him go. He didn't, and he's now charged with misdemeanor assault.